Welcome back to our gorgeous virus shawl. Here is part 4. Start again by chaining 10 stitches for the big space. Crochet 3 small chain spaces. Crochet a big chain space over the drop. Crochet 3 small chain spaces. Crochet a big chain space over the drop. Crochet again 3 small spaces. We are now at the top center. Crochet 2 big chain spaces. Crochet this side the same way as the opposite. Finish this row by chaining 7 stitches and a double crochet through the last stitch. In our next row, we will create the arcs. I'm starting again by chaining 3 stitches, 9 double crochet through the big space. crochet 2 small spaces. Continue with 10 double crochet through the next big space. Crochet 2 small spaces. Ten double crochet through the next big space. Crochet 2 small spaces. Crochet 10 double crochet through the next big space. Crochet this side the same way as the opposite.